guys, Zach here with All Fish Canine Training. Today I have a Quinn. He's a 7-month purebred lab. The reason why his owner brought him into us is he just has the typical puppy issues. You know, he doesn't have any discipline, focus. He's always jumping on people, digging holes in the yard, chewing up everything like shoes, furniture, all that kind of stuff. Also, he doesn't really have a grasp on any of his basic commands. So we're going to work on that over the next 2 weeks and get all those issues squared away for his owner. Some examples of him with his commands. Quinn, come. 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 Quinn, come. Come. Good. Sit. Sit. Quinn, sit. Quinn, sit. Come. Quinn, come. 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 Come here, buddy. Quinn, come. 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 So as you can see, he doesn't even really have come, sit down. So we're going to work on that along with all of his other basic commands. We're going to get him ready for his owners in the next 2 weeks. Come on, buddy.